relative and friends. Today is the first time when I'm standing here and actually I'm feeling very sad and disappointed. Here, women, one after another, they are sharing their pain. We are living in a society which is male-dominated society. And we are telling you what pain it is when we try to communicate and we cannot. And my dear friend, opponent friend, feels that this is entertainment. If you want to hurt someone, I understand that, but I think this really hurt me. Although, rest of the opponent, they do agree that manager of the family is women. All the 90% of the managers and the top CEO who are men, they are living in a home where there's women. Have you ever realized that what makes a lady the backbone of the family? When a lady gets up in the middle of the night, hold her son in her arm, takes a walk around all night just so that he can sleep. That's the first step she takes to become the backbone of the family. And it has nothing to do with the communication. She holds her son, give her love, attention, care, and time. Have any of you ever tried that? No. Get up in the night and sit with your kid when he's sick. That will get you is really close. If we talk about the teenager kids, why mom is a superhero? Because mom is the only one who is doing the laundry, who is cleaning the room, who is cooking for the kid. He doesn't care whether she talks or not. He is happy, my work is done. And the second reason is, mom is the only one who can be emotionally tortured. And that's why the kid can get the more pocket money. As if the kid goes to the father, he'll give a long, logical, very analytical statement and say, no more pocket money. So, here the under-communication or confusing, inefficient and ineffective communication makes the woman a hero of the house. And we feel very proud about this. Actually, this is the men, they don't want us to become a good communicator. That's why they say, we are the hunters, we can't stay at home. Is that right? Can't we hunt? Give us a chance. It's really easy to say that we cannot do something. But here, women, they try to communicate less and do more at home to make at home a peaceful place. For men, it's very hard. I suggest all my opponents who are not married have kids. Even if you don't want to marry. And then see how it feels to be a mom. And all the opponents